Allies are committed to continue providing the military equipment that Ukraine needs to prevail, including heavy weapons and long-range systems. I expect that at the summit, NATO allies will agree a comprehensive assistance package for Ukraine, helping Ukraine for the longer term to transition from Soviet-era equipment to modern NATO equipment, and to improve interoperability with NATO.